It was the first funeral that I'd ever been to, and it was for a great friend of mine from high school. His sister committed suicide. It's the difference of 5 minutes and reaching out to a friend and saying, hey, I'm in a hard place, I'm in a bad space, and I need help, and just reaching out, and just the, and it's certainly something I have learned in my life over the years, is the importance of reaching out, being aware of what your needs are and asking for them, and reaching out and asking for help.
It was my first time, won't be my last time, and the questions rise and expectations fall in light of it.